Welcome to clickmyproject.com. Our title is Answering Pattern Queries Using View. Modify the title Answer Prototype Query by Means of View. Let me see the abstract. Answering queries using View has proven effective for querying relational and semi-structured data. This project investigates this issue for graph pattern queries. Based on graph simulation, we propose a notation of pattern containment to characterize graph pattern matching using graph pattern views. We show that a pattern query can be answered using a set of views if and only if it is contained in the views. Based on this characterization, we develop efficient algorithm to answer graph pattern queries. We also study problem for determining containment of pattern queries. We establish their complexity from cubic time to NP complete and provide efficient checking algorithm approximation when the problem is intractable. In addition, when a pattern query is not contained in the views, we study maximally contained rewriting to find approximate answers. We show that is cubic time to compute such rewriting and present a rewriting algorithm. We experimentally verify that these methods are able to efficiently answer pattern queries and large real world graphs. Let me see the data flow diagram. Start the process to register the user details. Register the user details when we log on purpose. Log on to admin. Get the data set. To set the questions, validate the stock and process TB. To store the data in TB. Then log on to the user. Valid user only access the process. So to write the exam and to ask the queries, retrieve the data from database, the process is end. Welcome to clickmyproject.com. Let me see the run our project. Answer pattern queries using view. First of all, admin stop student. So we will press the admin to put the username and password. Admin, then password 12345, then login. Valid user only access next page. Then admin to view the user details and stock details. Already stored the database. Then stock. New stock. Click the new user. Click here. Then our name and age. Age, date of birth. Date of birth. Then choose our center. Then address. Mail ID, username and password. To put the username and password, then Tamil, your password is submit, inserted, successfully inserted in our datas. Then next to process is stop login. Sign in, then correct stop name, username and password to put here, then sign in, valid user to view the student details, then next student login, student also new student, register here, her name and our age, date of birth and date of birth, our center, choose our center and address. Mail ID. Username and password. Submit, then inserted. Another process is student login, then student name and password to given this page, sign in, then valid user to choose our exam, then any other exam to choose it, and to click the button start your exams. So to put the answer, then another panel is open, final to get our result. That's all.